That shot, sharp angle, holding the post. Ottinger, top three. Couple of digs at it for Fiala. The whistle is blown. The puck never came out. Erickson Eck getting into it with Ottinger and a couple of Stars players. There's a wrestling match behind the net as Suter and Foligno had gotten tied up. And we will have some penalties here to sort out. Jake Ottinger holds his ground and holds the Wild at three away.
Still lots of hockey left to be played. Brendan, and a minor penalty right here to Klingberg. After all of this, Suter's on top of his guy. Pavelski takes down his man, but then it's the right arm. He's got the headlock there of Erickson Eck as the Dumbo was poking around. Erickson Eck was poking around. The goaltender didn't like it, and Klingberg grabbed him with the right arm and elbow.
That's the only penalty on the play, so 2 minutes for roughing for John Klingberg. Opportunity for the Wild to get back into it. 13:50 to go in the third. It's a three-goal lead.